Los Angeles Ground Airbus November 320 Delta Lima requesting pushback.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, pushback request accepted.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Los Angeles Ground Airbus November 320 Delta Lima requesting the end of pushback.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima request to end pushback received.
Los Angeles Ground Airbus November 320 Delta Lima ready to copy IFR clearance to Sky Harbor. 20 Delta Lima, 2 miles east of Hawthorne. Request IDACOR to Sky Harbor. Ready to copy.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima is cleared to Sky Harbor Airport as filed. Squawk 0666.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima cleared to Sky Harbor Airport as filed. Squawk 0666.
Airbus 0 Delta Lima, read back correct. Radar contact 5,400 feet. Altimeter 2-9er, decimal 9-er, 2 continue to view UI turning and following heading 100, resume on navigation climb and maintain 15,000 feet.
Continue to bully turning and following heading 100, proceed on course climb and maintain 15,000 feet. Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
Airbus 0 Delta Lima, contact SoCal departure on 124.3.
Going to 124.3, Airbus 0 Delta Lima. Departure Airbus November 320 Delta Lima is climbing through 8,700 feet for 15,000 feet.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, SoCal departure, continue to bully as planned. Altimeter 29.902. Airbus 0 Delta Lima, contact Los Angeles Center on 132.85.
132.85 for Airbus 0 Delta Lima. Center Airbus November 320 Delta Lima is climbing through 10,800 feet for 15,000 feet.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima, Los Angeles Center, continue to bully as planned. Altimeter 29 or decimal 9 or 2.
climb and maintain 17,000 feet Airbus 0 Delta Lima.
left Los Angeles Center on 128.15.
Airbus 0 Delta Lima. Los Angeles Center Airbus November train 20 Delta Lima 17,000 feet.
Airbus November 320 Delta Lima Los Angeles Center, continue to ARRDY as planned. Altimeter 29.902.